I really like all the pouches. This case is big enough for my Gretsch G2420 hollow body. I've only had the case for a few weeks so I can't speak to its durability, but it's nice out of the box. Fits my semi-hollow body nice and snug. And then there's all the pockets. There's even a neck pocket and a security pocket under a grab handle. Pictured. If you need something in a pinch but don't want to drop a ton of cash, it seems like a good option. I picked this up during Prime Day with my fingers crossed that my Seagull S6 folk guitar would fit. This guitar is on the small size and I really had no idea what size case it needed. Happily, when the case arrived, I found that my guitar will be well protected in this case. There is some extra space near the neck but I am not worried. I love the straps, handles, and pockets. I am very happy with this purchase and would recommend this case to anyone who is looking for a lightweight way to transport their guitar. Note, this case is not protective in the sense that you could toss it in an overhead compartment of a plane. There is not enough padding. That is the one thing I would change, but it is very lightweight, so that is the trade-off. The case comes folded in packaging. It's a great snug fit for my guitar and has lots of compartments for storage. It isn't hard, so be careful when sitting it down and things like that. It has rubber pieces on the end for grip when sitting it on the floor. Overall, for $18 it isn't a bad case at all and great for a beginner's guitar.